I've been with Estes Construction for over 20 years, and it's been a lot more than just building buildings.
The family atmosphere, I love it. It's a big company and it's only growing, but it still has that family feel.
My strengths are valued and that I can grow here.
You just get a warm welcome feeling immediately from when you step foot in the door.
Pretty much only one place that I really wanted to be at, and it was here, seeing that big red E.
Really everything is teamwork here.
It's just a fun place to work.
You came to the right place.
Estes places a high value on learning and advancing. We believe that everybody is a leader and has the capability to lead.
So the training opportunities are kind of endless here, and they really want you to get all the training you can.
I mean, within a week they had me in development training. So it was like, okay, here's what we need you to do, and here's the tools we're going to give you so you're able to do it.
The PE program is a program for new employees. The company's focus is to build the employee and not just throw them into it as a role player.
It's an extension of school. They really do take the time and invest in you to come here, take the time out of their schedule to make sure you understand everything before they release you. They want you to succeed, so they set you up that way.
I have free rein to accomplish what I need to.
There's processes in place to help you, but there's also resources in the office and in the field that you can use.
Say a football field, you have playing lines. They set the boundaries, and you get to choose what plays you want to call to score it.
At Estes, it's really an open door policy.
You don't feel like they're the executives and you're the employee. We kind of all just work together.
If I have a question, somebody gets out of their chair with no questions asked, no problems, hey, I'll come over and help you. And you know, we like to pass that on and do the same thing, especially for the younger people coming in.
It's more than schooling, and it's more than just your everyday task. They want you to succeed in as a human and as a member of society.
To me, it's the best place to work in the world.
Kind of everybody in the company is kind of a big friend, I would almost say family in a way.
Lifting each other up is just part of what we do.